Good morning, everyone. Kyle here at FCP Euro. In a previous video, I showed you how to put the vehicle in neutral when you have no battery power using a pen. Today, I'm going to show you how to do it in a late model C300. It doesn't require any tools other than your fingertips. What you're going to do is just pry the front leather and kind of work your way around. There's a little yellow button that you press, and then you can move the shift lever into neutral. Thanks for watching.